My name is Anna Marie Tutera, and I'm really excited to show you a couple of pieces created specifically for the Kansas City Museum by Kansas City-based artists. The first one is Healing at the Roots, right above me. This piece is by artist and jewelry designer Clarissa Knighton. Among other types of branches, she used branches from the Wisteria on the property. Also near this space is a piece by Marv Graff. It's called Cordon d'Or, and it's here on the second floor landing. Marv was one of the artists that created this work for Kansas City's 1% for Art program. The Kansas City Museum has engaged visual and performing artists in the design of the museum and also to specifically create pieces that deepen the interpretation of the exhibit content and really enhance the overall experience for the visitor.